So we are going to discuss about how to sit and how to stand in trail riding. So whenever you are sitting, you should be sitting in an active position. Don't sit too back, because that is when your elbows will drop and you will be passively sitting, not actively sitting. To be active, what you do is move forward. Make sure your feet, your balls of the feet are inclined forward and touching only the front part of the foot peg. That is when your elbows will automatically open up. You can see like this or this. Your elbows will open up for better control and you will be active. The transition from this standing and sitting to standing will be very easy. You can easily stand, you can easily sit. If you are sitting like this, then there will be more effort on your legs. So try to keep it like this. Once you stand, you have to make sure that you're standing on the balls of your feet. Also, nobody will tell you, but you need to drop your ankles. Once you drop your ankle, you get more traction. Also, you get a little extra suspension and extra knee movement, which will help you in your off-roading. So drop your ankles, right? Keep your toes in. This will help you grip the bike. When you do this, then you put your butt out, like in the deadlift position. Keep your back straight, elbows open up, head over the handlebar and looking forward. This is how your standing riding position should be.